Really rough guy, just can't get enough guy, just always a buff guy. I'm that bad type, make your mama sad type, make your girlfriend mad type, might seduce your dad type. I'm the bad guy. Duh.
Duh. Good morning, Eagle Nation. It is Tuesday, September the 15th. It's 8:01 a.m. Office Standard Time. We're happy to see you once again today. Wherever you may be, please stop, please stand, and let us rise for this morning's Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. Before you are seated, please make sure you are dressed for success today. Sometimes it's an act of will to get up and get dressed in the morning, but just the act of doing so can help you get your head straight for the day. I know that's what I had to do today. So let's hang in there and let's all do it together. That was Bad Guy by Billie Eilish. Thank you, Mallory. That song was dedicated to me, and I appreciate that because I needed an uplifter today. Well, we've got lots of room for song dedications and not a long list. So if you have someone you'd like to dedicate a song to, please click the link to the beside the video here and send us a dedication. Tell us who it is and why you'd like to dedicate that song to them. Maybe send them a short little message. We'll read it out loud in our morning announcements and pick them up for the day. As it is Tuesday, some announcements coming your way. Just some heads up. Tomorrow is Wednesday. There is a candidates forum for your parents who may be interested in hearing from our upcoming elections for our school board. So if they're interested, they can tune in to that. Additionally, there is a PTO meeting tomorrow night. It is the first general session of our PTO, and we'll have a make sure we share the Zoom link out for that. That's for your parents, of course. Tomorrow's Wednesday, which means it's also tomorrow morning from 7 to 8, and again from 3 till 5 is meal pickup before and after school. And then, if you haven't picked yours up, from 9 to 3 daily, you can come in to pick up your whiteboard markers, earbuds if you still need them, as well as math supplies for all students in grades K through 8. So stop in, pick up yours today. It's grab and go. We'll be monitoring the gates, but the gates will be open so you can get what you need and also get help if you need it. Also, World Drummers and Band, if you have your instruments, those are ready, in fact, and your name is on them. So if you stop in, you'll sign your agreement and be on your way with your instrument. Friday is the next cafecito, so parents, please tune into that, 8 to 8:30 a.m. on Friday morning. We hope to see you then. The Zoom link will be sent out Thursday evening so that you can come and join us. We'd like to hear your thoughts this Friday on what's been going well with virtual instruction and what considerations would you like to recommend as we move forward. We'll see you then. Now, some words of wisdom so you can get to the business of teaching and learning. Today is on the topic of work ethic. Archbishop Patrick Flores of San Antonio, Texas, understands what it means to be raised in a poor home. His childhood home didn't have electricity or running water. As a child, he was not allowed into certain restaurants, theaters, or swimming pools because he was Mexican-American. But he overcame the problems he faced in his childhood and became a powerful man who did many good things in America. Now listen to what Archbishop Flores has to say to you today. Through education and hard work, you can create a better life. Remember this. If you study hard and stay in school, you can open doors to a better tomorrow. That's how Archbishop Flores did it. With something to think about, this is Mr. Lodato. Make it a great day or not, the choice is yours.